Hi, I'm Leland Melvin, author of Chasing Space, Young Readers Edition. On a scale from 1 to 10, having no gravity is like a 15. When you're on the space station and have to use the bathroom, one of the things you have to really remember is that everything floats. So you have to do it very carefully and be very concerned about things going places where they shouldn't go. In space, food can be very interesting because your taste buds sometimes get desensitized. And so the things that might have been spicy or not spicy. So we have extra hot sauce to put on our meals to make sure that they have enough flavor. In space, when eating the rehydratable meals, you know, it's a packet with dry food in it. You put a needle in the pack. You pump in about 3 ounces to 4 ounces of water. You give it some time to settle down and bon appetit. For fun, for me, was to look at us going around the planet every 90 minutes, seeing a sunrise and a sunset every 45 minutes. So for me, I love photography, so I took lots of pictures in space. We also have a treadmill, and you can run in space, but there's a bungee that holds you down at your waist, because if you took a step without the bungee, boom, you're just still floating off and hit the ceiling. For all you guys out there, here's a little astronaut inside information. We don't have the freeze-dried ice cream that you get at the Smithsonian in space. We actually have real ice cream.